exactly. Yeah. Exactly. If I don't believe in me, why should anyone?
But it's hard sometimes because say I'm editing a video for like 9 hours and you just think it's shit. Like when do you take your step back and be like, okay, it's done. And I know it's not shit realistically, but the only reason I think it's shit is because I've seen it a million times.
Yo, okay, I have a funny story. Yeah. Because literally, what day is it today? Tuesday?
Tuesday.
I was at the studio Sunday night. Me, Trey, and Jesse, our engineer, Trey's engineer, actually, our engineer. So me, Trey, and Jesse were there, and Jesse's brother, and we were all, like, we were recording this one song, fuck, bro, like 3 hours, maybe. And we're running through this track for, like, 3 hours, and when we first, like, so me and Trey made this track in his basement.
Yeah.
On my laptop, some shitty amp, because, mm-hmm. like, we were supposed to go to a different studio, but it was closed that day, and whatever, it was just a mess, so... We always make do with what we have. So we made this fucking song.
Yeah.
And in the moment, like in the basement, bro, that shit was just hitting, bro. Like fully, like I was like.
You just feel it?
Like, yeah. Like there are songs where like you're recording, you're like, but this, like, you know, yeah, you like, okay, this shit is this shit is good. So we record this song, whatever. We go to the studio. We're recording it, blah, 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 blah. And then before you know it, like 3 hours pass, and we're listening to the same song. And I don't know if it's because Trey was also partially writing like a second verse. Yeah. So like we had to hear the beat over and over and over again. But even Jesse was like, I'm fucking over this song. Like I'm over this. Like this isn't a hit. This isn't a good song. Okay. Like blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
And I don't know if it's just because we're listening to it for so fucking long.
Yeah.
Because I knew in the moment when we made it, we're like, this shit. Is hidden, but we also said like we're gonna come back with fresh ears anyways,
mm-hmm.
and I think that's super important, is knowing when to take a break from or start something fresh.
No, for sure.
Like I don't think taking a break from the process completely is good. Yeah. I think that starting something new is definitely better. So we stopped that track. It's obviously still not fully done. We just put like the rough demo.
Would you ever go
back
to it?
Definitely, we're gonna go back to it. 100%, 100%. That song, it's still a great song.
It has potential.
A lot. I'll show you after. But the thing is, like, if you do watch something for so long, mm-hmm. over and over and over again, it will never hit the same. Ever. That's with anything.
It gets stale.
Everything gets stale. Yeah.
And like, that's what I was saying. Like, when you show
food,
yeah.
You know, and it bangs the first time, and then.
And after like 20 times.
If you have the same meal 5 times a day, or 5 times a week, sorry, like, it's not going to hit fair. On Friday. It won't hit the same way it did Monday.
Yeah, but that's what I was saying. Like when you do that and you overextend how much you're editing it or how much you're working on it, but then you show someone late, like after you're done it or like at that point, and then they listen to it and they're like, "Yeah, this is fire," and then you're like, "Oh, maybe it is fire."
Yeah. I mean, that's also like, if it doesn't hit the second time I hear it, and I do this with like all my beats that I send out or whatever.
Yeah.
And like a lot of my friends know this, if I make something at night before, like I won't send it out right away, like I'll wait, mm-hmm. and then listen to it in the morning. If it doesn't hit the same way in the morning as it did the night before,
yeah,
I won't send it out. Like, mm-hmm. I'll just scrap it and just be like, whatever.
But you don't, you just like, you throw it aside, you don't work on it more.
There's a very fine line between savable and like,
yeah,
not savable.
So like things that don't have potential,
some things just come out and it's just fucking garbage, and you're just like, what was I thinking?
Yeah.
But like at the same time, like even like everyone in the studio is saying this too, how many artists you think make thousands of songs just to release a 20 song album?
Yeah.
Or hundreds of
or
songs,
like one single,
you know, like there's many artists. Like, why do you think like there's a million leaks of unreleased music online?
Yeah,
and blah, 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 blah,
yeah.
blah. Like there's Reddit pages dedicated
just
to just
songs.
Like, for example, I remember when Young Thug had, like, a huge leak.
How many
was
songs?
Thousands of songs. Like, thousands. Like, actually, in the thousands. Same
that's
with Lil Uzi.
Were they fire, though?
Like,
did
that's the thing. Some of them...
Like, yeah, this one was pretty good.
Like, some of them were pretty good.
Yeah.
This is just to me personally. Mm-hmm. Obviously, I have a different taste than anyone else.
Yeah.
Some of them were pretty fucking amazing. I don't know why. And then, like, I don't know why they wouldn't release, but a lot of them... I'd say most of them were probably like, I could see why they wouldn't release it.
Mm.
Like sometimes it just doesn't hit.
Yeah.
Even if the lyrics are great, the production's
just
great.
Doesn't
it
feel
just,
right.
You don't
catch.
Doesn't.
You don't
yeah,
feel
you
the
don't
vibe.
Just, yeah. You
so
just
yeah,
don't
this
catch
isn't,
it.
This isn't, yeah.
But that's with everything. It's such a feeling driven.
Yeah.
Thing that like, you'll never really know. Like, I could think that, oh, I know why he didn't release this song. And someone else will listen to it. Like, oh, this song's fucking
amazing. That's true. What's the longest you've worked on something and, like, you're just like, fuck this. I'm done with this. This is never coming in.
Oh, my God. Like, a song or, like, a beat? Because a song me and Trey were working on, oh, my God. There's no really title for it yet. He'll know what I'm talking about. So we made, I made this beat, sent it to him, sent it back, blah, 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 sent it to me. We're still working on it to this day, and this is probably like, fuck, a year and a half ago.
Yeah.
And it's like, sometimes we'll go back to it. There was a point where we recorded the full song, and we're like, no, we need to move everything up two semitones. So we need to move.
What's that mean?
So a semitone, so, fuck. You have a piano. Okay. So the C note.
Yeah.
There's octaves. You know what an octave is? So like an octave is 12 semitones basically.
Oh, okay. So it's just.
So one semitone is, I think, one key change.
Yeah.
But when you record a song, it has to be in a key.
Yeah.
Which is like a scale.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we had to move the whole scale up to two keys basically.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which means we had to re-record the entire track. We had to re-record all the vocals. I had to fix all the melodies.
Yeah.
I left the drums as is. Like, I left them because they didn't need to be pitched up.
Mm-hmm.
But I had to change the 808s. I had to change all the melodies. I had to change all the count of everything.
Mm-hmm.
And then we had to re-record all the vocals, all the ad-libs, every single thing about the song. And even now, it's still, like, just Sunday night, we re-listened to it. We're like, okay, this is ready now. So that song took us fucking, oh my God, like a year and a half, or maybe like a year to like fully
I think it's like actually
good understand
to, yeah.
Oh, it's the song that that's in my Instagram video.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so fine. You know, on the file that I sent you says plus two semis.
Yeah.
So that that was so that's the one.
That note was.
Yeah, huh. Yeah, that's what that note was. That song, so that song. So they can hear a snippet.
When's that coming out?
Bro,
no, nothing official.
Nothing official yet. When there's something official,
when's the next drop?
Dude, I honestly don't know.
How about a disaster? Can I even say that? Let's see.
I guess.
Should I bleep that? Should Aaron bleep that?
Yo, Aaron, bleep that title. Nah, fuck it. Nah, it's just the title of the song.
That's fair.
Official announcement right here. Yeah. Episode one.
Is there actually?
No.
So what's like?
It might be the next drop.
Oh, okay.
I'm not 100% sure yet. Well, we're not 100% sure yet. Because there's always, I feel like there's always something we could.
Yeah, fix. Yeah, but that's
always,
the thing.
But, not with that song specifically, but like if we want to just release other songs after that, we're thinking like what could go before that, blah, blah, blah.
In the narrative, in the Trey universe, yeah.
But that song is definitely, is the most likely to come out next, and I also think it's most likely to come out soon, like within I'll say the coming months.
Yeah,
definitely like before the end of the year.
Mm-hmm.
If it's not before the end of the year, I'm gonna hurt Trey.